I've been working with O for some years now, and obviously we've had our good times, our bad times, our in-between times, but I never thought that she would blow off a session. Thinking that her and Erica on a record was obviously risky, but not in a million years would I've ever thought that she would have done this. Like, this is definitely some next level.
Why am I getting phone calls, yo, about you walking out on sessions?
What you mean? Nobody's gonna force me to do a record that I don't wanna do. I did that already. I told them the record was cool, it's just not for me.
So every record we do has to be the perfect record?
No, it don't have to be the perfect record. It just gotta be something that fits me.
So it's not about maybe doing a record, seeing how it comes out, calling me,
well,
you're rich.
I'm not
feeling the record.
I got an opinion, and my opinion is I do not wanna do the record.
Yo, you know what the opinion should have been?
Should have been what?
It should have been, yo, Rich asked me to do this. Let me go ahead and knock it out for this, so I don't gotta hear his mouth. Like the same way he goes in the trenches for me every day.
I played it over and over, and I did not like it. I was not going to put myself into something that I didn't like because I wasn't going to give it 100.
Right now, we in a good place.
Okay, and I want to stay in a good place.
Okay.
And being in a good place is not cutting a whack record that does not amount to what Olivia wants to do. All right, now, ever since Rich been smashing old girl, he's been tripping. Like, I don't know if he thinks that he can just tell me that I gotta do something and I'm going to do it. That's not how it worked in the past. That's not how it's gonna work in the present. You lost your mind, Rich.
The studio is paid for. You're in the session already.
Okay,
finish the record.
Paid for, why don't he go get Erica since he wanted to put Erica on the record? Oh, my bad. Since you wanted to put Erica on the record, you think I'm gonna do a record with her? Come on, son. All that we've been working up to, you want me to work with Erica, up the brand? I'm not gonna put myself on a record to discredit myself. So you can go do the record that y'all supposedly paid for because I ain't doing it. I'm what you say.
You walked out of a session.
Because
man,
I didn't want to do the record.
So you walked out of the session then, meatball? What the The definition of walking out of a session is not finishing what was supposed to be done in that session.
But I didn't agree. You agreed for me.
For you, exactly.
So what?
So what the
if I hear the record and now I don't like it, I'm not doing it.
Cut the record,
I'm not
Joe.
Doing the record.
Oh.
Rich can huff and puff all he wants. He could try to force me, but you asking me to do a record with Erica, you actually look pathetic. Like, get somebody else to try and do your footwork, because it's not going to be me. I'm not bigging her up to help you. You do it. You could go.
I'm not going nowhere. I'm chilling.
I'll leave. Don't worry about it. I'll leave.